It's the working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind. I never again will go down underground. It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind.
I never again will go down underground. Hi, my name is Charles, and I would like to wish a Merry Christmas to my mom and my sister and my grandpa and my grandma.
Hello, my name is Colin Muckton. I want to say, when I go on my name, try my name, you
hardworking man over here. What's your name?
Bill Belsey.
What grade is this you're teaching?
This is a grade 3 English class at Leo Usak School in Rankin, Inlet.
I can see that they're all wearing a miner's helmet. You must be doing something about miners.
Well, actually, for almost 3 months now, the kids have been learning about the history of Rankin Inlet, and Rankin Inlet is the only community in the Eastern Arctic that was based on industry other than the Hudson Bay Company. There was a nickel mine here in 1957. It opened up and it ran for 5 years, closed down in 1962. And it's the reason why everybody's here in Rankin. If there was no nickel mine, none of us would be here today. So we're having this show to pay tribute to all the miners who made our community.
So you're actually putting memories back for the elders that are in town now. Do you have any elders involved in this?
We do. First of all, I want to thank the teacher Pierre Collet for helping me out with this. He's involved over a dozen of the miners, the original Inuit miners who worked at the North Rankin Nickel Mine, and they're going to be part of the show. While the kids are singing, some of the other kids are going to go down and get them from the audience and bring them back up onto the stage so that they can be with the kids. And what's extra special about this is that the children, many of them have grandfathers and uncles and relatives who worked at the mine, so this is a very special thing for the kids as well as the elders and the whole community.
Thank you, Bill. You have anything, any more comments to say? Or
I just want to say a very big thank you to Royal Oak Mines, Giant Yellowknife Mines, Nurkocon Mine, the mines in particular for bringing over the helmets and the lights that the kids are wearing, the battery packs, and also the NWT Chamber of Mines. Without all of their help, we couldn't have such a special show, and I think it's going to mean a lot to the people in Rankin Inlet. I think they're going to remember this this concert for a long time. I hope the kids will too.
Thank you, Bill. What are you?
Miner.
A miner? Wow, you look like a miner. That's good. That stuff looks good. It's just, what's this for?
Mine.
Concert?
Yeah.
Hey, you look good. Kinawi.
Kate.
Peyton. So, mingwak sa mayo ayo so.
Yeah.
Are you getting ready for something?
Concert.
Yeah, concert. Hey, what's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony who?
Taipana.
Taipana. Hey, you must be getting ready for something. What are you getting
concert.
For? Concert. Hey, you look like a miner. What are you, a miner?
Yeah.
Yeah? It looks good.
Hey. Carcass and bring them inside the class here.
No, Jamie, so far not.
Can you try me again, Pierre?
Get dressed, please, we're going. Put it in there. Get dressed, please, we're going. You should have your chair ready with your name on the tape, please. Ready to go?
Do it, take it.
Very nice. Is anybody in the hallway now? Everybody should be in there. Everybody's ready to go. Just get up and go.
Thank you. Overpaid man,